My name is Mark Awad. I'm a thoracic oncologist at the Dana-Farber Cancer Center. Lung cancer is a large public health problem. In the United States, it represents the second most common cancer in men and women. But in terms of cancer-related deaths, lung cancer is the leading cause of death, both in men and women in the United States, and it's the leading cause of cancer-related death worldwide. We never truly know what causes lung cancer in any given individual. We know that there are some risk factors, and those can include tobacco use, or environmental exposures such as to asbestos or to radon. About 90% of lung cancers are tobacco-related or smoking-related. Some of the signs and symptoms of lung cancer include a persistent cough, coughing up blood, recurrent lung infections like pneumonia, shortness of breath with exertion, chest discomfort when taking in a deep breath or coughing. If somebody is experiencing these symptoms, it's very important to contact your doctor, whether that's a primary care doctor or a pulmonologist, to let them know about these symptoms or let them know that you're having concerns. It's very important that we talk to patients also about screening for lung cancer. If you're over age 55 and into your mid-70s or early 80s, and you've smoked more than 30 pack years in your lifetime, and you're either a current smoker or that you've quit within the past 15 years, then screening is recommended. Most lung cancers are picked up in their very advanced stages. Over half of patients, when they're initially diagnosed with lung cancer, already have metastatic disease. With screening, we're able to detect cancers much earlier, even before any symptoms arise. And the earlier that you catch a lung cancer, the higher the success rate of cure for patients.